I've done nothing illegal, unethical, or immoral.
Rupert Sexton talking only to CBS 46 News about the effort to oust him after 44 years as Cumming City Councilman.
They're hanging me out to dry because I stood up for the people and the taxpayers of the city of Cumming.
Tomorrow, City Council will consider impeaching Sexton, who's been accused of making public a confidential list of employees on the city's health insurance plan. Sexton denies he did it.
The reason that I asked for my copy is because I was looking at it to see if I could save the city any money.
A copy of the list, CBS 46 News found on social media, shows Angie Mullinax receives city-paid health insurance, even though she's not an employee, but is Mayor Ford Gravitt's girlfriend.
Do you think the mayor has some questions he needs to answer?
Most definitely.
Does Ms. Mullinax work for the city of Cumming?
Oh, sure.
The mayor admitted in a deposition last year that Mullinax isn't a city employee, but does help him out.
She does do a lot of secretarial work and background work for me.
We couldn't find Mullinax at home or Mayor Gravitt at City Hall, and he didn't return our calls. Meanwhile, Sexton calls impeachment efforts a diversion from the real problem.
Concern is they're paying a benefit to a person that's not entitled to it. That's the bottom line.